Hey, Brad, this crazy while on YouTube.com. Donuts don't tell. I wipe my drink off. Energy drink show. Ooh. Damn. Need some more paper, damn. Hey, bitches. 240 caffeine, 18 years old adult for me. Not a good idea. I don't even know what that means. So just got done watching America Got Talent. So we gotta go with MSN. Gotta go with the water bug. iPhone phone. What the look? Okay. Here. What the? Water report for Illinois. Water bug on iPhone by Ruth. 70, feel like 70, clear. So UV high, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreens. Pollen is, that's 7, orange pollen is yellow, 7, medium. Predominant pollen, rag, weed, grass. Today's condition, the amount of pollen in the air for Wednesday will be falling in the moderate range since the weather has a major influence on pollen. D-I-S-P-E-R-S-E-L. This decrease is due in part to falling temperatures, high dew point, and lack of strong wind. So, observations. So, dew point 64 degrees, humidity 86%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:37 in the morning, sunset 6:57 p.m. The moon is WANINGGIBBOUS. The 10 days. Wow. 10 days, September 18 to September 27. So tonight, low 63, clear. Thursday, high 87, low 66, sunny. Yeah, you get that every repeat step. Okay, Friday, high 86, low 67, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 85, low 70, partly sunny. Friday? Okay. Okay, Saturday, high 85, low 70, partly sunny. Then you got the description for the... Okay, Saturday night, most cloudy with a chance of showers, low in the uppers, 60s chance of showers, 40%. Sunday will be high 83, low 66, 50% chance of rain showers. So we're going to go with day. Well, let's just do it. Day, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers, high in the lower 80s, chance of showers 50%. Sunday night, showers likely and chance of thunderstorms. Low in the mid 60s, chance of precipitation 70%. So, Monday, high 81, low 60, 30% chance. What is it? 30% chance of rain showers. Rain showers just day. Tuesday, high 79, low 62, partly sunny. Night 30% chance. Well, that'd be pretty good to go Big Ten, Big City, if I'm on there. High freak today. Next Wednesday, high 81, low 61, mostly sunny. Next Thursday, high 77, low 55, partly cloudy. And look at that. Ooh. Next Friday, high 78, low 58, mostly sunny. Okay. Whatever. So, YouTubers and YouTube on how is your weather? Let's now go on and listen. Oh my. Senators, dims black. Then it's spinning, dude. Lakers buy lemonade from the block, who's going to their lives. Happy ball team. Teams G-A-W-K-E-D. GM strike could start in that race. PERDUE recalled nearly 500 pounds of chicken breast tumors. Maybe said UFO videos are of real UNIDENTIFIED objects. Texas team missing phone found abandoned. What area? Oof. What? School shooting hoodies with bolt holes laying fashion company in the hot water. It's not a good sign. So what is up? What did I do? Big town, big city, FML, right? Of course, I got your one grandma. Don't like the, you know, the trash and all. They got the bleach and all that, you know. And food and all that, but. But I did eventually, you know, later. And they came and saw me later. You know, just whatever, you know. Shouldn't even been there, you know. Just in case. Uncle Chip's the coach, you want uncle need something. Maybe could the other ones. It was pretty full. Uncle Chip's the coach, you want grandparents. But, you know, now it was, you know, just McDonald's, bag, and few Mountain Dew cans. Just put there, you know, whatever, however, you know. So, Angry Birds 2. Yes, I guess I don't know. Got my free medium popcorn. So we're gonna go right here. My 21 right here. My middle sister. Points are 10 points. They're in New Balance 1,300 points. So, that's $1.58 right there. Two vanilla Cokes for price $1.98, amount $3.98. Two Nods Regular Jordan Pop, price $3.79, amount $7.15. So subtotal $9.98, tax $0.72, the total $10.07. Of the Dairy Queen. Well, I got my Grove Trap to capture one. The BLT. But, you know, yeah. $4.99. The large, $4.29. The small, $3.39. Subtotal, $12.67. $0.92, $13.50. It's $31. That's for my dad one time. Let's see. 5 points earned. Got, you know, coming. We got the Sourhead Bane Energy Drinks. The Lemon Drop Energy Drinks. Both $2.49. Subtotal $4.98. Tax rate $0.36. Total $5. Yeah. Subway, you know. $6.29. Trans sale tax $7.25. 4.66. And the total $6.2. So here we go. The two tickets morning show $9.46. Mineral large air Coke $4.09. Water $3.50. Just chips, not chips, no cheese $5.50. Got the free medium popcorn. So tax $1.04. So the total $24.40. So there we go. I'm gonna go Gmail. Try to get hold exclusive. But he will be sinking. Some big news coming. Big news. A lot of good news coming. I'm gonna go with money report. So. Not much. So I got, it's $107.87, $34.30. But we did, you know, we got Amazon, $12.79, the Anarchies. So I did Anarchy, you know, a body watch was $4.90. Did I do shit? No, I don't know what that was. I don't know what was it. I don't know. I think it was $17.90. That's supposed to be here. Anarchy, body wash, and shampoo. But, like I said, you know, exclusive energy website. I bought two Charlie Beach Rock. I don't know which one. I don't know if it was Rep Sports that said sold out or Geodesy. Maybe Campus Protein or something. One of them places. Amazon, eBay, PayPal, they don't have it. But I found out Charlie Beach Rock asked exclusive energy email him about it. About Raze, R-A-Z-E, energy drink, a lemon thyme edition, voodoo, got, you know, look like orange, but I think this is their Halloween one. So I got two of them, and I sold them out, bought the last two, what, Liberty, or whatever, red, white, and blue, 3D. So yeah. So I want to get some energy drink. So here we go. So that. So I'm excited. So there we go. So like that 3D red, white, and blue. I would be like a Paul. I read my book, but that's the 50th anniversary. And that's, you know, Raze, R-A-Z, energy drinks, 18 years old, adults want 300 caffeine. Well, I think 3D have 200 or something. But no junk in the truck. 3D, you know, they have. I don't know if they have high fructose corn, high fructose syrup, but you know the dyes and the colors and all that, because there's color in them. So, I'm excited. That's to say about that, you know. I try a little that in my grocery sketch, and I want that Mountain Dew. Dew. But this one, I think you're gonna be a great thing. So I'm excited. That's to say about that, you know. I don't like that. I don't know if I can even get the 3D red, white, and blue or not. Like, I'm gonna do it. You know, I'm glad I did that. You know, I want. You know, I'm loving this 3D. I guess I could do the red one, but. I wouldn't say that'd be, you know, be like fruit punch or whatever, you know. Might be good, but I doubt it. True, I gotta think the blue gotta be blue raspberry, red, wine, blue. So I just got two, and look like they have more Raze, R-A-Z, energy drink. 300 caffeine, 18 years old adults only. This one, no junk in the trunk, 3D one. Colors and all that. I think there's a little stuff in it, but you know, I'm excited. So YouTuber's YouTuber. That's a big fucking deal. And there you go. They got the Bane energy drinks. I think one more to go. I'm looking for Purple Rays or, you know, Haze or whatever they're called. Then after that, yeah. So we still 3D, you know, the white and the blue. So yeah. So that's gonna be exciting. Well, that's the sign. I'm glad it did that, boy. You know, with phone problems, you know, yeah. I did get that. It'd been for hours. I don't know when it turned off. So. Can't do no apps with this. So. I don't know what to do. I thought the Starbucks app was going, but not meant to be. I don't know. Waterbug, yeah. Yeah. No Gmail, no Google, no Google News. So yeah. That's a bummer. But we're gonna come and do this. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game? What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night? It's pretty cool, but maybe I can get there. No. I'm not gonna eat for a shrook. The waters are huge, so. But Cracker Barrel. Got lucky. Big deal, big CD, if you need a cockboat, you boot better. Not that. No corn muffins, but biscuits, man. It was good, hot and fresh. Yeah, I burned my mouth. Chicken Popeye. Boy, it been hot. Water, they put the lemon. But their water's good, you know. That's really. I did drink a large Starbucks salted caramel mocha. I didn't finish it. I don't know what to do. It's like that. Yeah. I guess you gotta do them for every coffee. You gotta stir it. I don't know. That's just a weird situation when bringing a spoon with you. That's the same. I've never done that before. A Starbucks coffee. But you know, don't have a spoon, you know? I wonder if I stir it, it'd be different. I like that, you know, should I get ice, frappuccino, or just go with pumpkin? That's, you know, I don't know. Not much of a coffee, you know. I don't think I'm gonna eat. But last night I had, but this is what I did. I put green beans, corn, white bone, all that good stuff. Mashed potatoes, gravy, chicken, and noodles. Ate that and three sugar cookies with the white half. That's what I thought I was going to eat. I'm not a kind. Breakfast, probably not. A big town, big city, FM on there. That's like that. What am I gonna eat, right? Oh, YouTubers and YouTube Land, you know about that? Pizza? Jesus. Everybody loved themselves a long time. A Taco Bell, toasted cheddar, chalupa. YouTubers and YouTube, are you digging that? It's like Steverville. You know, YouTube is YouTube one. Three things, right? Three things you need to do and have. And have, you know, you sign up, have a YouTube account, Google account, Gmail account, subscribe and click the notification of Steverville. So, he said that he's doing the pizza hut cheeses. So, or a casual, surely casual gamer read Kotaku will. And what's all the candy food reviews? Subscribe, click notification, and you got TPS reviews. Subscribe, click the notification bell. He did the red, white, and blue of 3D. Did all the 3Ds. And I'm excited. I wonder when he's gonna do raids. RG, 300 caffeine, 200 adults only. We'll jump in the trunk. They did. With black, perhaps. Halloween limited dish, but like that, I'm gonna do it first, then watch. So I did two. Want to do 12 pack, but good saying, I got the last two. Sorry, YouTubers and YouTubers. If you're 18 years old, and adults only energy drinks. Sorry, T-Bears. Fuse. Exclusive energy. Or anybody, you know, maybe Steve Reville, Casual Gamer Reed, but that's the one to want to get him. Well, it's like my iPhone kills this charger. No, the pink one. Ah, cool. It's right here. There's pocket juice. Empty day. Hey, McAllister. Jim McAllister. Come on now. Come on, guys. Yeah, pink is my favorite color. Yeah, I don't know about that, but pocket juice. You know, this is a portable phone charger. You know, come on, guy. No, MTDJ McCauser, come on now. Come on. No, no, no. It kills that. My group chat sketching on her smartphone, Samsung Galaxy S8. Yeah. Well, the battery is the same as this Apple iPhone. I would love to. Yeah. Well, a battery problem, got the space and all that stored all, but have tons of pictures and videos, so some stuff, you know, you look, that's insane, like stuff you want, you know, but like mine, you know how we do, I wonder, so YouTube and YouTube, leave a comment down below, cause like I said, you know, I want you to do it yourself, like, it's like a computer and all the above, it's like this, you know, like her, you know, I guess, you know, like all new smartphones indeed, you know, yeah, but I definitely prefer that, I could get apps, but that's to say about that, I got rid of NBC, I got rid of CW and Netflix, Google Drive, and a lot of other stuff. Probably have to eventually get rid of Marco Polo and Snapchat. If so, I would. I got rid of the old Google News. You know, I would. You know. Well, like that, need Google Play, because it's like that about my Boomerang app. I'd be paying all that. I don't think I could do Google Chromecast, but I think, you know, this would be, perfect for Apple TV, I guess. Who knows? I don't get it. I don't know. Oh. Well. did I try this? I don't know. Same like a lot of my life, Dave Orgil. I know I butchered that. Deja. I don't know. I know that blue water, like my girlfriend called it. But she don't like it. Or I called it Catcher Game and Kentucky, the Kentucky water. But I love that. Oof, water. Water kick ass. One of the best. It's good. I saw salt a long time ago at 4-0 Mach 21. But then again, yeah, they had all kinds of stuff. They had the Uber Monster Energy Brew. Bottle. And the can. Well, they probably did have Monster Keep in line with them. Oh my god, what a great energy drink football time. The M3, the little bottles. Yeah, they had all kinds of stuff. They still don't have the Rockstar Endurance with X. 400 caffeine one. Pop 24 ounce. Rockstar, you know. 18 years old adults only. No junk in the trunk. You know. Cod candy, super sour. Grady Smith, apple, green apple, sour apple, and bluegrass. Well, of course I love that, but like here, good thing I got that. Good thing. Good thing. Well, she could text me. Her girl should have to get you one of grandpa's back, so I'd visit him. But I should be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. That's a good thing to get the times out that like that. That's my shows when I'm on. Should be back because I don't have no yonder. I'm SNS. Thursday programming of a legacy. I don't know. Let's. Yeah, I think it'd be safe. Yeah, I don't think it shut off. It's sensitive. Go desktop. It's done. It's really weird. Okay. I think, because it's on a Thursday. I think it's October 10th. YouTube is until Monday to be 18 years adults only. Legacy CW. You gotta check the time. I don't think 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. I think it's gonna be 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. But I think that's probably be the standard. But Southport coming, baby! The 25th Wednesday, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. But I've probably been like, yeah. What? So, yeah. 97. I don't know. They had a hint. They called the hint. I don't get no nothing like that. So, be out of the dark. It's gonna be something up in here. But I wish that. Yeah, how about give me that phone? I know. Problems. I think I had a switch. I don't know. It's really weird. Look at my boy MTD. $45. I think he said T-Mobile. $45. Another friend said $70, but $45? Shit, man. That'd be way better than paying 45. I can do, I mean 70. I can do 45 better than that, but 70 is good. But you know, every, because they have that, and a lot of lines. You know, yeah, you have tons of lines. You're gonna pay big bucks. Me, well, one. You know, even if 70, but 45 bucks. Hell yeah, yeah. Sign me up. Yeah. Hails to the motherfucking yeah. See about that. Well, I can't walk to Verizon like I can. But, you know, I need a ride, so. I don't know. I don't know. My dad doesn't know why I'd be able to get these texts or not. That's my middle sister. I got all somebody contacts. Either my dad or neither one. Strange. I don't know. I don't know. Like that, most of my majority of people I know, you know, my friends all that, and they have Android based phones. Same example. With my dad and his new wife. I don't know. Hard to imagine they have app, you know, I mean iPhone 5. But, you know, you have my older sister, nephew, probably my niece probably have the newest iPhone. Well, I was very happy with that, with my phone. It got, the power switch got stuck. It's gone. But for some reason, it came back. It was there for hours. Then eventually it turned itself off. That's the same about that. Yeah, I got the SIM card and all the bum. I don't have the pin. But that's the same. I found that. It was in the, I saw you mean the other box. That one phone. I don't know what happened. Just trying to figure those out. The Wi-Fi is set for years and years. Always had phone problems for some reason. Well, true that, you know, it don't look good, you know, whatever. I don't know about, I don't know if that was Nexus 5X or whatever, but for some reason, they have, you know, on YouTube it said the red light of death. When the smartphone gets that, it's dead. But I don't understand, it was weird. You know, you look at it, it's like brand new, it's like, I don't get it. I'll just wonder, where are Verizon, so they take me and all that, they would know about these phones, you know. I don't know. But then, yeah. Then I gotta go. Oof. Let's kick my ass. My dad was not in a good mood. Not working. That's the saying he gave me. He came like, I don't know, 3, 4, 5 into 18A. But then again, it's all about the Apple iPhone and all that stuff, you know. Didn't get his coffee pay for that. Oh, yeah. My Gulf Chef's catch one. A biscuit cheese. Well, I was able to take the cheese, put butter and jelly on it. So did a little tea. My dad had to pay overpriced coffee. It's $1 something, not $1. It didn't go for a little much while. Gave me his debit card. I go in there. I just got two. You know, hash. That's insane about that. You know, chick. We did. You know, what's that? Didn't say. A cheese biscuit, you know. But, we're gonna try to remember all that. I gotta go. Tomorrow, try to do that. See about that. Bain energy drinks. 18 years old and adults only. 300 caffeine. A little junk in the trunk. For YouTubers and YouTube one. Yeah. For T-based reviews, give energy drinks, subscribe, click the notification bell, and exclusive energy. Sour heads, then lemon heads, if not 3D, probably white, maybe blue, or Rockstar Endurance, the first of exclusive blue raz. I gotta go. Alright, this Nods energy drink, regular Joe Pop. 214, 18 years old. See you tomorrow. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. See? I'm going to try my best to be back that time tomorrow. Okay? Focus off. Oh, yeah, it's not why. Yeah. But, nah. Oh, well. That's the time, but. Yeah, I'll put it on there. Yeah. It'd be on there when it's on there. Okay? Focus off.